Hello and welcome. I'm recording very slightly later than normal because I was busy playing on account C and breaking the game in ways that I wasn't expecting to. All because I wanted to play out of order. And by that, I got a shine other than an airstrip before I got into into Bianco Hills. So, which shine was it? And a bunch of blue coins, I did that too. When was it? I can't remember. And I also opened up a bunch of other shines that I couldn't reach. Should have stayed on the wall. Okay. Oh yeah, it's the, secret slide shine. That's what it was. Which I guess I can go do if I game over on this again. Yep, that's gonna happen. Yeah, that works. Taking some stews with me. So anyway, me collecting that slide shine apparently broke the game or something, because then I went into Bianco Hills, And I started Road to Big Windmill, as always. But for some reason, the hill that the piranha plant is supposed to be on, supposed to have sunk, was already there still. And not only that, but Petey was up on the windmill. So, it made a bunch of sense. I was trying to collect the 100 coin shine to be extremely out of order, but I could only get like 76. So that's a shame. But I have recording of me breaking everything, so that works. I guess we can clean up some other Delfino shines. Not blue coins, though, not yet. Is that open all the way up there? Well, I'd assume so. Yep, guess so. Basically, when I broke the game earlier, both that goopy piranha plant and Petey were chucking stuff at me.
Thanks, Kayla.
Oh, rip that durian. Right at the last spot. Why'd we stop? Oh, I guess I could have gotten that one too. I didn't see where it went when I was playing on the other thing. That probably would have broken the game even more. That pair went in the water, didn't it? Okay then. And with all of that, thanks for watching.